in feast or famine, at least examine the game we came to play, because win or lose, it's how we use the cards that come our way. Just let her rain, the rancher said. We've built up quite a thirst. I know the low road's plumb washed out and the tank dam's bound to burst, and we'll have to plant the wheat again and clean the water gaps, but you won't hear this fool complain if it reaches to my shaps. Truth is, friends, we've needed this. We've been so dry so long, I thought I'd have to sell the cows and pay the piper's song. The winter grass just lay there, stiff. For months, it never changed. I'd walk out through that crackling brown that covered all my range and watch the wind blow dust clouds where the good grass should have been. And I'd count the bales in the stack and calculate again the days of feeding I had left before I'd have to face the ultimate decision. What I'd do to save the place. Well, the weatherman was helpful, except he always told the truth. Fiddling chance of 10% meant it just rained in Duluth. That's nice for Minnesota, but it don't help me a bit. I gave up chewing tobacco so I wouldn't have to spit. But he said last night, a chance of rain, more than just a trace. I washed the car and left the windows open just in case, and sure enough, this morning, big old clouds came rolling in. And they parked above the yard, and the thunder made a din that rattled all the windows in the house where I sat still. And at 2, it started raining. And I still ain't got my fill. It's coming down in buckets like it's paying back a debt. And me, I'm standing in the front yard in my shorts and soaking wet. And when the sun comes out tomorrow and sparkles all around off pools and puddles standing like big diamonds on the ground, I'll remember feast or famine. But when it comes to rain, you take the feast when offered if you live out on the plain. This is Baxter Black from out there.